God damn, it's been a long school year. Now I can stay home all day and play video games, watch anime, and beat my dick. Scratch that, looks like I ain't doing shit. Yo, what's up, Scott? But bro, I've been meaning to ask you a question. Why do you wear that trash ass fit every day? GB, I don't know what you're talking about, but I got the hardest drip on the planet. But bro, what if I told you? Nigga, what the fuck are you staring at me for? What do you gotta tell me? What if I told you that we get to meet Playboy Cardi? That trash ass nigga? That baby voice ass nigga? Hell no, Scott, I'm going to sit this one out, bro. Bro, he's not even all that bad. Look, my cousin is Playboy Cardi's engineer, so he can get us in for a session. We say what's up to him and maybe we can hop on a track. Alright, I'll go with you. But I ain't getting on no type of fucking trash ass beat he's on, and you better not either because you can't fucking rap. Yo, Carlos, what's up, my guy? I'm here for that Playboy Cardi session.
Alright, is it just you coming in?
Nah, bro, I got a friend named GB. He stopped at the store to get some hot and honeys.
Them shits hit different on God, though. But Scott, one small fucking problem. Just a tiny problem, bro.
What is the problem?
You have no fucking drip.
Bro, Carlos, what are you talking about? I have no drip. I'm about fresh as a bitch right now.
No, you're fucking not. That stupid ass blue hoodie and yellow shirt. Get the fuck away from the studio, you broke ass bum. Get a better outfit.
Fuck you, Carlos. You ain't shit. I'm telling my cousin to beat you the fuck up. Yo, is this the studio where Playboy Cardi is at?
Yeah, this the right place, bro. Are you GB?
Yeah, I am GB. But have you seen my friend Scott?
Oh, that bitch ass nigga. That bald ass nigga. That crybaby ass pussy boy. Yeah, I said he can't come in since he has no drip. And you have no drip either, so you can't come in.
First off, stop fucking talking so fast. And don't ever say I don't have fucking drip, my nigga. Because I am about to slap the shit out of you.
Do it. I dare you to.
Hey, bro. Don't ever fucking dare me again. Like on some real shit, I'm about to kiss you on the lips. You want me to kiss you on the lips, you cute ass Australian gerbil? Like really? I will love you till the day you die. We gonna get married, and have children, and they going to be called Logan Paul and Brittany the fat bitch.
Why she gotta be a fat bitch though?
Because you cute ass nigger, you sound like a fat bitch. So Brittany has to be a fat bitch. Do you understand me? Let me in that fucking studio, or we gonna be in love.
Just go in the studio. I'm sorry I said something about your drip daddy. You can go in.
That's what I thought. Now I better not see your stupid ass in any more of these episodes. Hey, what's up, slime? I'm Playboy Cardi. What's your name, slat? My name is GB. That whack ass name, slat. Your new name from now on is Butter Slat. What in the fuck is a Butter Slat? Man, what type goofy shit you be on? I be on that good shit, Butter Slat. Now shut yo slimy ass up. I'm about to start recording. Alright, man, my friend Scott said you were good, so don't disappoint me, Cardi. Bro, what the fuck happened to his voice? He sound like a whole fucking baby. This nigga is so fucking ass, I'm leaving. What the hell is everyone talking about on Twitter? I know they ain't talking about that shit ass nigga Playboy Cardi. What the fuck? He's trending number one on YouTube. I didn't even understand a single word he was saying the whole time he was in the studio. Do people really enjoy this shit? What the fuck? How did he already have a music video? He just recorded this song 6 hours ago. Man, fuck it. I might as well watch it.
Don't pussy nigga, everybody that shit. Don't pussy nigga, everybody that shit. I
Let's not forget about the fact this nigga nicknamed me Butter Slut.